Okay, I'm Kim Carson in the lobby of the Huntington Bank Building, and I invited in Hillary and Tony because I saw them both on Take 5 and Company, and it was all about art and architecture, and I had to have you guys in. So thanks so much for coming.
Thank you, Kim.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about what you guys are all about and how CARWM.com and everything.
Right, it's CARWM.com, and okay. It's the Commercial Alliance of Realtors for West Michigan.
Okay.
And so if you go to that website, you can enter to win an iPad 2 by participating in our architectural tour.
Very cool. And you guys are basically just kind of trying to show an appreciation right now for at least six of the different buildings that we have, right?
Yeah, there's so many buildings in Grand Rapids that have just a really, really cool history. We highlighted six of them this year. Four of them were built in the 1800s. A couple of them are new redevelopments or renovations, but they all have a really interesting story behind them. We're hoping that this becomes a tradition.
And I hope so too.
We'll be able to do the same thing with another six buildings.
Well, I know you guys are really busy, but I just thank you so much for coming in and talking to me here today. It's Hillary and Tony. Give me the website one more time.
CARWM.com.
Thank you.
Thanks.